Hello everyone, myself Sandeep Kumar Pathak, heading the Central Library at Indian Institute of Science Education and Research, IISER Bhopal. I'll be sharing my thought on research community engagement. Engaging the research community and providing them with the desired academic resources, research support tools is the prime responsibility of the libraries and the librarian. Most of the academic libraries, they are spending 80% to 90% of their budget on subscribing electronic resources. Library subscription is purely based on demand-driven, evidence-based acquisition. These e-resources, subscribed e-resources, they are made accessible 24/7 online and also accessible remotely. Few of the academic libraries, they are making them available on mobile apps. Such efforts helps to engage the research community, including the scholars and faculty members, more effectively. Academic libraries are also helping research community on the APC issues and helping them to get waive off APC charges wherever it is possible. Academic libraries are also helping researchers community by various means, like providing quick document delivery service, various publication metrics, dynamic library website, institutional digital repository, conducting orientation programs on subscribed resources, author workshop, editorial workshop, training sessions on various research support tools. Engaging them with the open science communication, spreading awareness about open educational resources, spreading awareness about similarity and plagiarism, predatory journals, clone journals, open access movement, transformative journals, planners, preprint servers, etc. Training sessions on various research visualization tools, providing various innovative library services, continuous engagement with research scholar. Academic libraries can also play a vital role in making open science more popular by spreading the awareness among scholars and keeping them engaged. Academic libraries are required to effectively support the information needs of the researchers in area like preserving research output and project records, data management, open access requirement, data mining, uses of metadata and metadata schema, sources of research funding. Thank you.